Great hands from Emma Tonegado.
Straightens things up, has support. Tonegado looks for support. Johnston, cap her performance in style. The front rower on the outside. Take a bow, Ellie.
But how good is it to see a big front rower like that backing up?
It's too good.
We got to see a lot of positives out of that for the Sharks. The identification that the centre had come up out of the line and backing themselves. I thought Emma Tonegado did a really good job. She's taking the line on at pace.